konzentrieren wir uns mit Geburtstag. Geburtstag. Was ist Geburtstag? Birthday. Birthday, yes. Happy birthday. So, we want to go for a birthday party. So, since I am not good with my voice today, it's on you today to talk, all right? So, we do more on activities. So the next what I want to show you is a video about a students party in Germany.
Hi!
Hallöchen!
Na?
Ja, alles Gute!
Wie geht's?
Läuft.
Hi! Danke! Ja, ihr seid hier schon total mit Licht unterwegs.
Ja, ich sehe das schon.
Ach so, du hast noch gar nichts. Oh, du bist auch gerade erst reingekommen.
Ja.
Ich dachte, du wärst hier schon überraschungsmäßig, hättest du schon hier gestanden.
Nee.
Da müsst ihr wohl erstmal das Mikro klar machen.
Hallo, ich bin's wieder, Simon, und wir sind heute auf Karis Geburtstagsparty. Karina kennt ihr aus der German Lesson Unit 6 oder Easy German. Und wir gucken uns heute mal an, wie eine deutsche Geburtstagsparty so läuft. Eins, zwei, drei, vier. Heute kann es regnen, stürmen oder schneien. Denn es war derselbe Tag wie ein Sonnenschein. Heute ist dein Geburtstag, darum feiern wir. Hallo Kari.
Hallo. Hallo Simon.
Wie geht es dir?
Ah, total super.
Warum sind denn so viele Menschen hier in deiner Bude?
Weiß ich auch nicht. Ich habe die alle gar nicht eingeladen.
Oh, er wieder hier. Hallo, toi, toi, toi. Alles klar, was geht? Ja, heute ist Freitag, wunderbar. Ich freue mich, Wochenende. Diese Lampe da vorne blendet mich. Und ich bin natürlich auch geblendet von dieser wunderschönen Party hier.
Ordnungsamt.
Diana, das muss man mal sagen, Diana ist nur hier heute, weil sie Deutschkurs geguckt hat von Simon.
Oh, ja, ich kenne Simon. Ich bin deutsche Sprachstudentin. Ja, ich komme aus Mexiko. Ich bin 22 Jahre alt.
Super. Und Diana hat im Internet nach Deutsch Sprachkurs gesucht. Und sie hatte Simons Easy German gefunden. Und darum sind wir Freunde und darum ist sie heute hier bei der Party.
Danke, Simon.
Danke, Simon.
Hallo. Hallo. Was soll ich denn jetzt sagen?
Was du willst.
Ja, du musst vom Kühlschrank weggehen, weil wir brauchen den Wodka jetzt.
Okay.
Hier haben wir Easy. Easy, wo willst du gerade hin? Ah? Ich muss noch rum hin. Da wird geschrien nach Easy. Da gehen wir hinterher. Warte mal kurz hier, Simon. Was trinkst du denn da?
Fanta.
Sorry.
Ja, okay, ja klar. Ja.
Happy Birthday.
Dankeschön. Man munkelt. Hier ist schon. Oh, oh, oh. Hier ist schon ordentlich die Party am Start. Ja, Diana am Tanzen hier.
Ha?
Tanzen, wir tanzen.
Tanzen, tanzen, ja.
Du sprichst auch ganz gut Deutsch, habe ich gehört.
Nach einer. 5 Bier, das geht allemal sehr gut.
Nach 5 Bier spricht David sehr gut Deutsch.
Sehr gut.
Du bist hier der DJ?
Ich probiere.
Hallo.
Ja, hier, Polonaise.
Punkt 1, sobald das Ordnungsamt klingelt, machen wir alles Licht aus und Türen zu und setzen uns in den Kreis und sagen om, om.
Wir sind eine Meditationsgruppe.
Richtig. So, Punkt 2 war, glaube ich, wenn die Polizei kommt, schmeißen wir mit Bierflaschen drauf, bis Blaulicht aus ist. Habe ich das noch richtig drin? Da bin ich mir nicht mehr so sicher.
Ja!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nein, also wenn mein Interview so wenig wert ist, dann bin ich aber raus aus der Geschichte.
So ist das auf Partys, Leute. Die Leute hören nicht mehr zu, die sind beschäftigt mit anderen Sachen. Deswegen verabschieden wir uns jetzt auch. Vielen Dank, dass ihr heute dabei wart hier bei unserer Geburtstagsparty. Ich habe mich total gefreut. Ich als Gastgeber finde, es ist immer noch eine super Party. Und ja, wir hoffen, dass ihr nächstes Mal wieder dabei seid bei Easy German. Tschüss! 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 Tschüss!
Yeah, what do you think about this video? Guten Morgen. So, eine deutsche Studentenparty, okay? Not everywhere like this, so what do you think? Lisa?
Wild,
yeah, they're all with Marbo, right? Yeah, I think Deutsche Studentenpartys without alcohol is almost impossible, I guess. And you might know also maybe here from the international students, I think they also take sometimes too much. So, but it is not always like that, right? So this one is a special one because they record and everything, so they invited a lot of people. And a lot of foreign students, yeah, Deutsch Studenten, like the girl from Mexico. And yeah, they can do already a bit German, right? So we test this today, how much you can do already. Okay, before you have such a party, you have to call them first, right? You have to invite your guests. So we try this now with telephone. So when to make it short, yeah, because our action here today is focused not only on telephone use, sondern on other things. So we want to make a quick call to our friends. So I give you a guideline what you should put into your phone call to make it as short as possible. So the first what you should do is, wer bin ich? You understand that question, right? So, of course, you say your name when you call him, right? Then the second what you should do on a phone call is, warum rufe ich an? Do you remember the word warum?
Why?
Yeah, so why do you call? And was will ich? Was? Huh? Cindy? Was will ich? What do I want? What do I want? What is the purpose of my call? And then you wait for a decision of your partner on the phone. Yeah, Entscheidung is the decision. I give you here the word because that is a new one. Huh? So then I think let's do it, right? We make a short dialogue on the board here, also not longer than this if possible. We don't have so much space. So let's try. So, we are two people on the phone and one on the other side of the line. And so it rings, right? You are dialing, it rings. And then, what is the other person doing? He picks up and says, and says, yeah, not yeah. When you have your all handphones and you know who is calling, but let's say you don't have the number in your phone, so the name does not turn up there. Then, wer bin ich? You have to say your name, isn't it? So, hallo, and then, ich bin. Yeah, you say, ich bin oder here is, right? Here is on the line. You imagine a bit the situation, or you take your phones and hold on the ear that you are more into that situation, all right? So, hallo, here is, where? Cindy. Cindy invites for the party. All right? Okay. So, your partner says, yeah, you don't reply, we don't guess on the phone, Cindy will know whom she is calling, you don't say, wer bin ich, do you do that? I say, hi Cindy, who I am? I have never got such a phone call. I don't know. So what is your normal reply? Huh? Hello, Cindy. Yes, of course, right? You will say hello to her. Hello, Cindy. Maybe you cannot do some courtesy things like wie geht's? Yeah, wie geht's? And Cindy replies, super. Super. So now it's enough from these courtesy things. So then we come already to point two. Warum rufe ich an? The topic is birthday, right? Geburtstag. So how you can say, wie können Sie das sagen in easy German? You know the words already. Teresa, say it simply loud. It will help us.
No, I don't know. I would like to be together.
What you would say in English?
I'm having a party.
Yeah, but that is not, that comes next. The first, why you are making that party, that comes first. Yeah, that is already number three. What is your intention? But why you are calling is because it's your birthday, right? And you want to invite. That is already two and three. Okay? So, how to say it's my birthday or I have birthday today? Or a few days further up? Geburtstag, all right? And then something in front. So? Ich habe Geburtstag, ja, exactly. Ich habe Geburtstag. So, that would be Nummer zwei. Guten Morgen. Und then, you are already by number three. Daddy, want already to go to number three? Yes. Hmm. Yeah, you are allowed to use your dictionaries. When you use the words correctly, I am very happy with that. Wie bitte? I don't get anything what you say. Say it once again, please. Ihr
einladen.
Yes, that is the infinitive. Okay. So, what you want to say in English? You would say, I would like to invite you. This would like is in German möchte. Ich möchte. Möchte. Bis O umlaut. Ich möchte dich einladen, ja? Einladen. Ich möchte dich einladen. I would like to invite you. So this is another you, right? We have du und ihr and sie, the capital one, right? So dich is another grammar case. All right, because here it is not the subject, so we come to this in another level. I just give you this phrase that you can invite somebody. So, ich möchte dich einladen, to what? Für was? Yeah, so you can say easier, I organize, I make a party. So organize, maybe you don't know, but make, you know. Mache, right? Ich mache eine Party. Ich mache eine Party. And then, yeah, something like that. You know, come already. What you come? No. What you come? Do you come? Try to make it simple. How to translate? Do you come? The best we don't need. No.
Comes?
Question?
Comes to?
Ah, yeah. Comes to. Comes to. Yeah. In German, we don't have the gerund. Are you coming? We don't have that R. We just come. Okay? So, comes to, and now we are already by point number 4.
Yeah.
Cindy, you call Daddy just now? No, Cindy is calling. No, not calling. She is picking up. Sorry, I was so confused already. She is picking up. So, who is calling? Huh? There is something wrong. Do you see that?
Yeah.
So here is. Here is. Maybe Daddy is calling. All right. No. Cindy is calling Daddy. Mind. I'm sorry. Yeah. Now it's correct. Huh? Hello. Yes. Daddy is picking up, and Cindy is inviting him. No.
Hello. This is Daddy. Hello, Cindy.
No. What? I am so confused now. Wait. This one is the invitation. So Cindy should that be, right? This is Cindy.
Yeah.
That is Cindy, and the person she is calling is another one.
No. It's correct. Just put SDSDSD so we can recognize. Which one is answer?
That is a different.
Ah, yeah.
Okay. Ah. Yeah, no, it was correct. Yeah, it was correct. Yes, it was correct. Nervous, huh? Yeah. Okay. So, can we do now a decision? Do you come or not?
Yeah.
Yes. So, how to say that? Ich komme. I like to come. I like. Do you remember the hobbies? Yes, ich komme gern. Ich komme gern. Ja, that is not at the moment so important. That comes a bit later in the semester when we can talk about the time, okay? We just make a short call. Okay, ja, ich komme gern. And then?
Danke. Tschüss, auf Wiedersehen.
Danke? Danke? No, danke is not, I think, the right reply for...
So, tschüss.
No, when you say, oh, great, that you can come, right? Toll, take one, another word. Toll. Okay, yeah, toll, it's great.
T-O-L-L?
Yes. And then? Bis bald. Bis bald. Till soon. See you soon. Tschüss. Bis bald. Tschüss. Tschüss. And you also say?
Tschüss.
Tschüss. Ciao. Okay? A short one. Okay, let's read. Hallo, hier ist Cindy.
Hallo, hier ist Cindy.
Hallo, Cindy, wie geht's?
Hallo, Cindy, wie geht's?
Super.
Super.
Ah, must make exclamation mark. Ich habe Geburtstag.
Ich habe Geburtstag.
Ich möchte dich einladen.
Ich möchte dich einladen.
Ich mache eine Party.
Ich mache eine Party.
Kommst du?
Kommst du?
Ja, ich komme gern.
Ja, ich komme gern.
Toll.
Toll.
Bis bald.
Bis bald.
Tschüss.
Tschüss.
Tschüss, ciao.
Tschüss, ciao.
Okay, now you. Cindy and Diddy. Okay, dann more Jason and Michelle.
Hallo, hier ist Michelle.
Hallo Michelle, wie geht's?
Super, ich habe Geburtstag. Ich möchte dich einladen. Ich mache eine Party. Kommst du?
Ja, ich komme gern.
Oh, bis bald.
Tschüss. Tschüss, ciao.
Yeah, your pronunciation is very good. Yeah, thank you so much. So now we have the people together, right? So we can make party. So now we don't get drunk here. Now we make another party. So we are here at a family's party, Geburtstags party. Who is that at the back? It's Zen. Can you switch off this first light here, please? Then we can see better. So hier ist eine Familienfeier, eine Geburtstagsfeier zu Hause. Und hier sind verschiedene Leute und sie sagen ein paar Phrasen und wir möchten das jetzt ordnen. We would like to order this now. So who is the one who has birthday here? Wer hat Geburtstag? Sie haben das Bild auch im Buch, ja? It is in your materials included. Wer hat Geburtstag? You look at the phrases, you can see.
Papa of Opa.
Der Opa? Der Opa, when I go here. Der Opa hat Geburtstag. Er sagt, ich bin heute 70. I am today 70. Ja, okay, also we identify das Geburtstagskind. Ja, in Deutsch we say anybody whose birthday is at that particular day is das Geburtstagskind. Also it is not a child anymore, as you can see clearly with 70 years, right? So it is the birthday child, das Geburtstagskind. Okay, so now we have a lot of people there. They have some identification here, right? So what do they say? Order the phrases and be careful with formal and informal. Can you just do it, please? Who says what? Ja, wer sagt was? Who is saying that?
Herr Weiss.
Herr Weiss? Maybe we should first mal look at the people themselves. So we have the family members, right? Mama, Opa, Oma, Jule und Papa. Das ist Familie.
Und Herr Weiß und Frau Weiß, that is family name, yeah. So what kind of people are these? Yeah, maybe neighbors or friends, but not family members, right? Okay, so we treat them differently. We speak formally to them. So that's why you can quite easily identify who is saying what. Wer sagt was? So, let's try again. Try again. So who say, also to whom, that is Papa, right? To whom he says that now? Yeah, it is to you. To Opa, yeah. He says it to Opa and then he says, ich bin heute 70. Yeah, okay. Next one. Choose anyone, I don't mind. You understand the phrases, right? The möchten, ne? Just now we had. Möchtest du what? What did you say, Didi? Would like, yeah. Would like. What does this mean? Möchten Sie noch Kaffee? Yeah, so this is formal or informal?
Formal.
So, who says this question to whom?
Mama to
Yeah, to one of them, right? We must not identify, we don't know to which one, but one of these two, right? Because we use, she's using the formal version. Okay, and this, möchtest du noch ein Stück Torte? Ja, zum Beispiel, oder any other family member. Ja, what is Torte? Ein Stück Torte, look what is all around on the table, then you can understand what it means. Ja, ein Stück Torte.
Okay.
Ja, la. So, birthday, you must have cake, isn't it? Without cake, no birthday, huh? Yeah, ein Stück Torte is a birthday cake, the layer cake, cream dough, cream dough. Huh? So, this is Torte. Okay, and wie geht es Ihnen? Here on the left. Wie geht es Ihnen? Who is asking this question? Wer fragt diese Frage? Herr Weiß, ja, zum Beispiel, okay. And can be to Opa, right? Wie alt, also nicht wie alt, alles Gute und viel Gesundheit, Papa? Ja, the son, maybe the son to his father. Ja, oder can be also... Son-in-law can be also. Okay, then we come to this side. Meine Enkelin ist schon 14. Ja, can be Oma. Okay, but then I must ask you nochmal this question. To whom? It must not be necessarily directed to Opa. It can be also somebody who is asking, how old is Jule, right? Meine Enkelin ist schon 14, so one of these two, Oma or Opa, is replying. And yeah, it can be Herr oder Frau Weiß who is asking that question as well. Ne? So it's not only one correct answer, we can aga aga. Okay. Then alles Gute zum Geburtstag, Opa. Yeah, and what do you think does that mean? Yeah, that is a congratulation phrase. Alles Gute, all the best for your birthday, or on your birthday. Yes. Und wo ist denn dein Hund? element you remember from last class?
Do.
Do, yeah. So, what is that meaning here? Where is your dog, right? So, and this is a dog, okay. We look afterwards where is the dog. First we listen around this birthday table what is going on. So, right, maybe you put noch some numbers that it is faster afterwards. And then we speak ourselves. Okay, put some numbering, who says what, then it goes a bit more fluent, right? Must not look for the order first, it goes faster. So we have, how many we are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5, 4, 6, 7, we need only 7. So, who want to say something? Three boys and four girls. Three boys. Jason, Daddy and Anwar. And four ladies. Have you four? Okay. All right then. Action. We don't need the technique here. Bitte schön. Anybody starts. Doesn't matter who. Maybe wie geht es Ihnen, ja? Start, courtesy, phrases. Also, you are Mr. Weiss, oder? You are Herr Weiss. Und who is Opa? Daddy is Opa. Und Herr Papa is Jason. And the ladies? Jule, wie Michelle, Teresa, who is Teresa, the Oma, and what is Tades, who are you, Frau Weiss, and Cindy is Mama. Okay, so then everything clear. Anwar, start. You are Herr Weiss, isn't it? So you are, okay, you can ask Jule, right? Ah, yes. Wie alt bist du jetzt?
Meine Enkelin ist 14.
Okay, Ken, ja. Yeah, a bit more to a conversation, yeah, not here, so one sentence there, one sentence. Can we do it a bit more round, please? What's the problem now? You know your roles and you know there are several possibilities, as we found out, but you can simply take one of these possibilities to continue. Who is Mama? You can answer also when you don't have it here. Something from there. Hmm? Yeah, zum Beispiel. Okay, for example, you can say that. Okay, next.
Six.
I was the day to start.
ist gut, Jess. Alles Gute, Frau, Gesundheit, Papa.
Yeah. Okay, and who is asking for the dog? Wo ist denn dein Hund? And what happened? Yeah, what happened with the dog? Yeah. Er stiehlt ein Stück Kuchen, ein Stück Torte. Ja, er churi. He churi the cake. Okay, so now it comes to our work. We have to sing the song. Since it does not play from the CD, we have to do it on our own. You know the melody, right? No need to mention this. So this is the song text. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück means to you on your birthday much luck, lot of luck. And this one you have to change, yeah? Lieber Rudi, Rudi is the name of the Opa. And lieber means dear Rudi. So since Cindy has birthday, we have to change this. Lieber is for masculine, for boys, okay? And can you guess what is for the feminine version, the ending?
Liebe.
Liebe, yes. How you know that? You know this from the articles, right? Der has the R. And D has the E. Yeah. Yeah? So you can recognize it very fast. Yeah, so we have to change it to Liebe Cindy. Okay, then sing. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Yeah, come. Oh, start again. And loud, you know the song, what? Zum Geburtstag viel Glück, zum Geburtstag viel Glück, zum Gute, liebe Cindy, zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Glück, ja. Hier der Nasawand. Which doesn't work. Birthday. So, your small sister has birthday. Feiern Sie mit der Familie. Ja, Ihre kleine Schwester hat Geburtstag und Sie feiern mit der Familie. So, we should make groups with 8, but we don't have. We have 4 and 5. That is fine. That is okay. You get name tags. That is your name. Okay. The pink color ones, and you get Identitätskarten. These are the white ones. There is written what is your characteristic. Okay, and then you create a dialogue. Kreieren Sie einen Dialog. You can use Wörterbücher, Buch oder digital, I don't mind. Und Sie spielen den Dialog. And you play. You play afterwards the dialogue and hopefully without text. You get rewarded with birthday cake. Oh. Ah. But first the work, okay? Afterwards you eat birthday cake. So here is your family. Okay, so you distribute the roles. You can use dictionary. I give you some time to do so. Do it properly. And what I want you to do, acting. Don't sit there because you are able to sit here around the table, right? But there are some characteristics which you should act out. Okay, try to find it out. You can choose among, that is so little here. You can choose among the people who you want to be because we don't have 8 of you here. Why is it so little? Let me just see. No, it's fine. That is far complete. So, come you a bit nearer. You turn around the chairs. Make it that you can sit and celebrate afterwards. And you can also discuss better. Here. You want also ein Geschenk bekommen.
Yeah, I'm trying to find this word, Geschenk bekommen.
Okay, that's good. You don't need this now, that is not related to this activity. You are die Mutter. Also, ach ja, we should jump for Skeeter. Because they are only boys, they are only girls. I mean, you need a brother and you need a father. Then please, jumpers, kid. One brother, one father. At least we must have in one group each. Yeah, they need a mother. And Anna. So you must change the roles then. You are then who? No, cannot. You play a girl now. Because we have real boys. So we have one Martin and one father must go this way. Father? No, you have to.
Her younger brother's stupid.
Yeah, because he always disturbs her. Sie möchte fahren? Sie mit dem neuen Fahrrad. Fahrrad fahren ist? Yes, exactly, yeah. So Martin is, you are Martin, you, okay, yeah, you must sit together because you always disturb her. And the father by the side is important because he has to control him. What are you doing now? Please, yeah, you need the chairs, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I know, but her character at the first time show, she at the first, only the first. It's like a drama.
Oh my goodness, like drama. Okay, you are recorded. Come to TV soon.
Immortal of Anne's guest hand.
I start right here cutting. Here, take a fork.
Alright.
Ah, yours, that is sticky cake, huh? Sticky cake. Alamo, das ist ein Cherry Cake. Cherry, oder du auch. So. Here, take your fork. Das ist also ein Song from the Wise Guys, also a bit more professional. Want to hear again? The translation is by right coming through the pictures. Play again, hopefully it do it also. Yeah. So we have a second round, yeah, if you want.
Yeah.
other one. Oh. Too much energy. I don't think the kick is so hard. No? Something wrong with his computer.